17 out of the 27 local best players showed up today at TLC Kamocha. The training was conducted by Shipwrens head coach Fred Mugera with his assistant Sarah Namudu. Mugera has given Wednesday as a deadline for all players to show up, lest they will lose the opportunity of being on the national team.
The first day of training has been good. The turn-up is not all that bad. Put in account that there was late communication to these players on how to start, because there are some things that we are still being put in place. And I think that's why they have not turned up all as we expected. But I think by tomorrow everything will be okay and all of them will be around. What we are starting on now, first of all, because we have just started, we just wanted to see how their fitness level, and that's where we shall base and see what best we can do for them.
Players have promised to give in their best so as to make it on the final squad to Cape Town, South Africa.
Mission, we have our goals to meet the team. And first of all, the team has been gifted with so many players, so have the zeal, who has the energy. And all of these players are good enough, they have been selected from different clubs which are being participating in league. And I know we shall make it up to the mission which you're trying to work on. Because today has been our first day to report for that training, and the turnip is so good and incredible. I'm so sure we shall make it in whatever we are planning.
I'm so humbled for this great achievement I've made, because being it's my first time. I'll make sure that I'll go by the rules for the national team. And I'll make sure that I work hand in hand and work hard with other colleagues of mine so that we can bring up a better performance.
The Top of Kuri Netball World Cup is slated for July 28th to 6th August in Cape Town, South Africa. Uganda is in Group D alongside New Zealand, Singapore, and Trinidad and Tobago.